The search is on tonight for at least two men who raped a local college student. It all happened just a short walk from Slippery Rock University in Butler County. And that's where we find Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo live tonight. Bob?
Now, that young woman who lives here on campus is telling police at least two people raped her. State police are telling me tonight that they've identified at least two people. They're not calling suspects, but who they want to interview and who they say may be able to help them determine exactly what happened Friday night going into Saturday morning. She'd left the Ginger Hill Tavern just blocks off campus. The 20-year-old Slippery Rock University co-ed says at least two males raped her sometime between midnight Friday and 1:30 Saturday morning. State police are not naming suspects, but tell us.
They do have information regarding some individuals that may have been involved in this incident. Right now they aren't releasing those descriptions.
State police are reviewing security camera video from the area. The victim lives here on campus. The university is alerting students, faculty, and staff by mail.
I think it's shocking, but I think at the same time the campus is a pretty safe campus.
I think it's kind of startling and kind of takes you back a little.
The school is also battling what it says are false rumors, saying there were not six attackers and the student was never hospitalized in critical condition.
So she was taken to the hospital where she was examined and she was released. At no time was she admitted to the hospital.
Slippery Rock University's Women's Center just completed a month-long sexual violence awareness effort.
We try to make sure that men understand that when a woman says no, or if a woman is too intoxicated, that that's actually committing sexual assault.
I feel like everybody needs to respect women more. They shouldn't go out and do such terrible things. Like, that's not right. That's not cool.
If you have information that can help investigators in this case, they want to hear from you at State Police in Butler. On the Slippery Rock University campus, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Bob, thank you very much.